Some breaking news now on the Pacers. The team will apparently get a new coach. ESPN reports the team has decided to dismiss head coach Nate Bjorkgren. He met with management yesterday. ESPN says the Pacers are expected to pursue a more experienced, established head coach in this process. That's the story we're going to keep following. We expect more tonight on the CBS 4 News starting at 5 p.m.